You are a very curious person. You want to know as much as possible about every little thing. You've never met a stranger and have the ability to start a conversation with just about anyone. You are very charming and possess strong mental capabilities. You're on a quest for true love, your soulmate. Some of you will find this person early on in life, while others may not find them until their later years. Once you've found the person of your dreams, you are very committed and faithful. Until then, you can be indecisive and restless. At some point in your life, you will need to discover a very strong spiritual side if you are to find peace and harmony. If this doesn't happen, you may feel lost and abandoned. You love to travel, and nothing brings you more happiness than visiting a new town or experiencing a culture different than yours. You love to see how other people live. This can bring much fascination. You can be very creative in figuring out ways to make money, which is extremely important to some of you. You always seem to be surrounded by a lot of friends, and you can be very social, especially when you are younger. Just be careful to stay away from any gossip. You can get carried away with this and it can get you in deep trouble. You are a humanitarian. You are a leader. You like to think in broad strokes. You are compassionate and should always on some level be of service to mankind. You are very creative by nature and should always be involved with the arts. Art provides you with a sense of freedom and always seems to connect you with the community in very beautiful ways. You like this? You can think on such broad terms that you sometimes have a difficult time focusing on things like your own career. Because of this, it may take some time before you decide on any chosen profession. You are very social and charming. And you seem to be able to relate to different types of people. Because you are so broad-minded, others admire you greatly. You are very effective in foreign affairs, and you do well to surround yourself with some sort of important cause. You are very friendly and you love to travel. You have a flair for the dramatic at times, but this allows you to express your feelings very openly and honestly. You sacrifice yourself at times for others, but it is this spirit of sacrifice that can be your greatest teacher. You do have a certain amount of luck surrounding you, and money can sometimes come from very unusual sources. Be careful to stay clear of negativity, not only within yourself, but in others. Disconnect the cords associated with those types of situations and allow the universe to handle it. Let go of any attachments from people that you think are in debt to you. Give unconditionally and keep moving forward. You may notice that when you do things for other people, this satisfies you in unexpected ways. Keep doing that. Don't look back. Great rewards await. Since you were born under the astrological sign of Leo, you can be confident, expressive, romantic, clever, noble, loyal, enterprising, gracious, friendly and fun, cheerful, determined, encouraging, energetic, irrepressible, courageous, generous, born to rule, but you can also be arrogant, bossy, patronizing, haughty, jealous, brash, proud, lustful, cunning, pompous, vain, overambitious, controlling, interfering, smug, lofty. Here are some suggestions on how you can bring positive change into your life. Think before you speak, use strength to help others, don't dominate others, be empathetic, be more sensitive for God's sake, don't try be the center of attention all the time, don't be jealous, let go of the bloody control, see yourself as everyone's equal, don't be so damn proud, and most importantly, learn to love yourself and others unconditionally.